Hello, it's part 53 of Dante's Inferno. Oh god, his dick's out.
I gave my soul to free Beatrice, not you.
Did you really think this was all about the girl? She was the bait.
Her soul is free now. Only you and I remain.
Come for me, holy warrior. Come, fulfill your destiny.
Foul demon, put your dick away. Oh god, it jiggles. I have fully upgraded defense relics. You cannot hurt me.
Ah!
Have it. No, you won't.
Remember the war in heaven! Remember the rebellion! We shall all witness.
Oh shit, nope, that wasn't it. Okay. And that's it. I've defeated the devil himself.
Wait! There's just one last minor detail with which I ought to make you familiar.
Just utterly destroyed, so.
Not a single soul may leave this place. It is forbidden by him. I am so sick of you. I will reclaim my rightful place. Path will be paved with the sins of man, and yours, Dante, shall be the bedrock of my return, and all that is good shall be gone from the universe forever! Not yet. I have collected many souls on this pilgrimage, souls that I have freed from this inferno. And together, they now possess the power to free me. Father, mother, brothers, absolve me! This power, Tata, we can use it together. You and I, friend, just think what we could achieve. I would rather not, Dante. I can reunite you with Beatrice. Together, we will rule the three kingdoms of the Aftermath. It's not going to happen.
Thank you for watching part 52, I'll see you in part 53 for the final part. Dante.